It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I'm going to be reacting to my boy, y'all know who it is, Dave, Little Dicky, ASAP Dicky. Super duper excited to see what he did on this track. We already know this dude is a lyrical genius, creativity on 100, so super excited to see what he did up in this one. The original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Make sure that you follow us on IG, Best Friend Since Birth. Also, check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also, in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, then go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And with that being said, we're going to go ahead. We're going to get right into the video. Let's adjust the volume. I'm gonna have my pen and paper too.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Dicky, aka Young Dick. ASAP Rocky B. ASAP, fucking with you. If you're trying to like get on a track, collaborate, I'm with it. Or like, even if it's like just getting brunch, I get brunch if you wanted to. I don't know if you get brunch, but you should. My treat. So, alright, hold up.
Yo, he gonna shoot his shot.
Riding through the city, trying to find some titties. I'm high enough to think I might be dying. Word to Whitney. Vagina, chicken, sticky. That's all you gotta give me. And I'm bad and bad. Ain't no doubt about it. Little Dicky, eh? Heard he spit that witty, ridiculously offensive shit. Heard he got expensive shit. Heard that he resent his dick. You heard right, motherfucker. I'm a bright, coy, white boy, kite, motherfucker. So what you fitting to do? I got a bitch, she brought a bitch. Now my dick dinner for two. Okay, that's fiction, but admit it that I spit in it. Smooth enough to get a Jew and some scrub to Mac a beauty with boobs in the butt. And plus a fly ass navel, twisting that no dreidel from the back. So bagel of me. Cream cheese and Philly bread. So bagel of me. When Dickie dead, this ain't never gonna be. So who
yeah.
live.
That right there was definitely pretty cool. Here comes my crybaby's water.
Mommy, you want to push me with this one?
He did what?
He pushed my face with my phone.
Go tell his mommy so that he can go downstairs.
No, my mom already left.
Okay, well, you're gonna get your booty spanked if you keep doing that. You don't hit people, especially not with phones. Apologize, Eli.
Sorry.
Come say hi to the camera. Corey and Elijah. Say hi to everybody.
Hello.
Come here, Elijah. This is my, you guys know Smalls. This is my nephew. They're like, they could have been twins, but obviously they're cousins, but they're like 12 days apart or 20 days apart. And they fight like cats and dogs. They need to love each other. And this is Tori. My niece, he don't want to be kissed right now. All right, go play. And be nice, Eli. Close the door, too. Corey, cut it out. He don't want kisses.
Don't close the door, babe.
Close the door, though. All right, sorry about that. Got to handle some business. But, yes, that right there was definitely dope. It's something about this kid. I don't know. I just feel like everything he does is flipping hilarious. On top of that, he's super intellectual, super smart, too, and just, I love the way he rides the beat. I feel like every time he hits a beat, you never know what he's going to do because he's so versatile, and he has so many ways to approach a situation, like the humor, being serious, being intellectual, just literally coming for the emotions like he did in that one song. Almost had me in tears. But this right here was definitely dope. Really enjoyed this. I feel like this dude is just hilarious. He had me when he said he felt like all immigrants had diseases or polio. I was like, no, but then he cleared it up and said not today's immigrants, but no, I'm messing with y'all. But go ahead and get in the comment section, let me know what you thought of this particular song. Was you digging it or was you not? If so, tell me why. If not, then go ahead and tell me why as well. Also, let me know what other little Dicky reactions you guys want to see. Put in the comments down below. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out. Until next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.